Hi and welcome to this video that will showcase how to use multiple tools in a process plan and how to allocate the tool to the process plan and also how to position them for a different purpose in the process plan. So in the example here we have a process plan that describes how to build a ski for a snowmobile. The first thing that I need to do is that I need to find my tool that I would like to allocate to an operation. I will add it to the operation, and when I'm refreshing and going into the playback mode and have made sure that resources should be loaded during the playback action, it will show up when I go through the playback sequence. When it shows up, I have a possibility to select the tool, and in the visualization toolbar there are some new icons for moving it, which allow me to actually position it into approximately location where I would like to have it. So in this case we turn it 90 degrees and we move it to one of the bolts that we would like to tighten. When I finished the positioning of it, there is also a button to store the position, and we can also adjust the position by entering the coordinates if we would like to. When I'm coming to the next operation, we don't have the tool available. So what I can do is I can right click on the tool and just do copy and paste it into the new operation. After I paste it into the new operation and doing a refresh and go back to the playback, the tool will appear in the positioning where it was from the previous operation. So basically, when I'm going through the process, it will come to the positioning where it is. And when we're going into the next position of the operation, it will be in the wrong place. So I will use the same process that I did earlier on by actually changing the positioning directly in the visualization tab, by using the translation feature and capturing the location of the tool where it should be. This position that I stored and manage here will also be transferred into the process of creating illustrations and documentation for the different steps. Thank you for listening in to this short video of how to use multiple tools in a process plan.